The Blue Brand is hyped for SummerSlam as big superstars look to make big impressions. What's going on, guys? I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with what you need to know before tonight's Friday Night SmackDown. We'll never fall. Instead of trying, they hear me roar. The Boss is back after a shocking return last week on SmackDown. Sasha Banks initially embraced the SmackDown Women's Champion and teamed with Belair against Zelina Vega and Carmella. But it didn't take long for Banks to set her sights back on the title. What will Banks have planned next in her rivalry with Belair?
You think pretty highly of yourself, don't you, Roman? And perhaps justifiably so. But it will be my privilege to return to NXT, once again, Universal Champion.
Oh, wait a minute! Baron Corbin attacking Bálor! And he's tossed the contract out of the ring, and now Bálor out of the ring as well!
Whoa.
Finn Bálor seemed poised for a Universal title opportunity at SmackDown, but Baron Corbin looked to use the moment to reverse his fortunes. Like most things these days, Corbin fumbled away the moment, allowing John Cena to swoop in with a championship match slipping through his fingers. The Prince will no doubt look to return the favor to Corbin this week, but the big question's here. Is Corbin ready to start flipping the script, or will Bálor deal him more despair?
Baron Corbin was gonna steal the contract?
Was.
Cena's got the contract now!
No way! That's a big Sharpie!
Roman Reigns has already signed, and John Cena's now signing the deal!
That signature is awesome! What does this... does this mean...
I don't know what it means. Is this even legal?
Can I walk into somebody else's contract negotiation and say, nah, that's mine now? Baron Corbin tried it. Then Cena did it.
With last week's chaotic contract signing, the blockbuster SummerSlam showdown is now set between John Cena and Roman Reigns. The 16-time world champion has been clear that he's here to dethrone the head of the table. How will the furious Universal Champion react to his challenger's defiance? So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Friday Night SmackDown at 8/7 Central on Fox.